guys, it's your friend Hot64 back with another video, and today I'm gonna be showing you follow the treasure map and flush factories exactly where it's at. Alright guys, so and then I'm also gonna be going into like details about the new week, like deal damage to people. Like for that one, I was kind of trying to camp, but seems I'm not camp. I'm not gonna say it. But yeah. So you're gonna wanna go exact to that place where I put my chip. That's just not good. Exactly there. And then so. And that little mountain is like a house, like a little storage shed or whatever, and an ice cream truck. And it's where, and it's gonna be where there's no grass. And you guys are gonna see in the clip. You guys are gonna see that where I do it at. And explosion eliminations, I recommend 50-50. You would be good if you're doing 50-50. But, which other one was that? I don't remember. So, I always, like me, like, the do 50 damage to opponents. So, I mean, 500 damage to opponents. Get a weapon, first off. And like those people that don't have weapons, just go after them. They try to get a weapon. And then boss, you kill them. How I just did. And what am I doing? There's another one. That guy escaped from me. That I know that. But yeah, just like try doing that tip I give you guys. And yeah. It'll be good. I felt so proud that the guy didn't get that gun though. And so, you guys see? Turn around. Oh, I was still looking for that guy. Just in case. I'm surprised nobody took that weapon like, just to kill him. So right there. Exactly right there, look. I have a star. I even zoomed in. And then, plus. Follow the treasure map found in Flush Factory. Another thing you guys can do is I really like this. I like this so much. Bombs elimination. Time again, guys. I recommend it. So don't be like, don't go in and be like, oh, I'm gonna kill somebody with a bomb. No. Go in, get your gun, shoot them, pass, and then after that, you're gonna wanna throw a bomb at them, or I don't know, rocket launcher, I don't know, whatever. You guys want to do, and yeah, that's how you do it. That one, let's see which other one. And then, as you guys know, the usual search chest, and I think it's Fatal Fields. I'm not sure, that honest. Oh, guys, I'm tired. But yeah, you're gonna wanna do that. Oh, and the 500 damage and I forgot. Upon us is it's not like it's you have to do it in a single match. Well, that's at least what it told me. I don't think so, because I did damage before, and then on this round I did a got 3 kills. And I completed it out of 370. So I was like, oh, okay. But I was just able to see, I'm trying to get more tips. But yeah. One thing I am gonna say, recommend, always try to get a weapon. Always try to land there before anybody else. Just like dive in like hard. Or I know I never said this, but I'm saying it now. Dive in hardcore, because trust me, it's gonna save your life after that. And I think that's all I'm gonna be talking about, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'm out.